Some people say my trade policies are too tough on the Japanese, Germans, and Koreans. They say a president can't demand that nations trading with us open their markets to our products, too. They say we have to write off whole industries, that our people can't compete anymore. But I've been all across this country, and I've looked into the eyes of Americans, and I don't think you're ready to give up on yourselves. We have to stand up for our jobs, our farmers, our seniors. If we don't, who will?